Sup gamers, welcome back to another Minecraft video. But today we have brought the entire gang.
What's up?
Everyone's here. Meme God, Juice, Allie, tbhblaza, Nadway, even Muffin. The whole gang is here, and today we are gonna be able to craft YouTubers. What this means is that putting together some sticks and some glass, you'll be able to craft different sort of YouTubers that have special abilities. For example, if you craft Laff, you will actually be able to trade with him like a villager, but now he gets super ridiculously good items. If you craft Dream, he's able to speed run the game and get you insane materials. There's some really good YouTubers out there like mrbeast and myself that you're just gonna have to find out to see what they give you. And at the end, we craft Meme God. And let me just say, he's completely busted. If you guys like this video and you wanna see more, make sure you're part of the percentage that is subscribed. It's free and you can always change your mind. Gamers, we are here and we are playing Among Us.
Wait, no, we're not playing Among Us.
This doesn't look like Among Us to you?
Doing my tasks.
This is Among Us. Sus. Oh my God.
This is an awesome intro, Socks.
Do you have a better intro? You do an intro then.
Hey, we're an Among Us, guys.
That's what I said.
You stupid.
Basically, we're gonna be playing Minecraft and that's it.
That's it. There's no twist. Hey. We're just gonna be playing Minecraft.
That's it.
I think there's a twist, okay. Socks.
There's no twist, man. You never played Minecraft before?
There's always a twist.
Well, what are we gonna do?
We're just playing Minecraft, man. You're just making pickaxe.
Fine, I'll make a pickaxe.
Muffin, put on your clothes, man.
It's the only thing that changes.
Dude, you're not.
Your nipples are thick.
What? Why do we have two crafting benches, Juice? Don't you see I already put one down?
We need more.
What? Why do we need more?
Because there's more.
Points. No, we don't there need we three crafting benches.
I'm actually crafting. What is the problem?
There's two other crafting benches.
I have more. I got a crafting table for
no,
us.
No, don't do
There we go.
We're getting there, team. I think this might be the world record.
Of how many crafting benches you need?
Yes.
All right. What if I told you guys there is a twist?
I would not be surprised.
No, I would not believe you.
Basically, we're playing Minecraft, but we can craft YouTubers.
What?
Wait, I'm YouTuber.
You don't even upload.
What do you mean? I don't even upload. I upload every week.
You lie.
Can you craft yourself is the question.
Can we craft myself? We actually can.
What?
We need to find a chicken.
A chicken? Do you mean the chicken or the egg?
No, we need the actual chicken. Why is Nadway in the lobby?
Who
is this guy?
Nadway, why are you here?
Because I heard there was free Monica's here, so I joined.
Oh. Monica?
No Monica. All right, has anyone found a chicken?
Bro, I found a chicken! I found several!
Wait, don't kill him. Where are you?
I'm right behind TBH. Hey, TBH!
Everyone go to Nadway. All right, we gotta do a sacrificial cult.
Not the baby!
Dude, can we kill it and say, let's go?
Wait, that's illegal.
I didn't say anything. All right, first we gotta kill the baby.
No!
Where is it? Where is it? It's gotta die. It's gotta die. Do it, Allie. Kill the baby.
Please!
How can we not kill one baby chicken?
I got it.
All right, now that the baby's dead, that's all we needed. One feather. Now, who has the 10 crafting benches?
I left them.
Wait, we crafted all those benches.
Right here, Socks.
Thank you. I need 4 pieces of dirt.
Wait, Socks, you're made of dirt?
I'm made out of dirt and chicken. We have got it. The Socks for one.
Oh my God, it even looks like you.
It's bald.
Nadway, you get Socks for one. You ready? There you go. Goodbye. You're going to the moon, Nadway.
Socks, you mush!
How dare you, Socks?
That's what I do. I take you to the moon.
That's it?
My disappointment is immeasurable.
We need to make more.
We need more of them. Wait, that brings me, who could we make next? Maybe you, TBH?
Maybe me? What would I do? Will I send you to the ocean?
We need some torches. We can get those at the village. We can steal the villagers' torches.
No, I won't let you. Laff will be very disappointed.
It's too late.
I will not let Laff be disappointed.
We're raiding the village. Let's go. Oh my God, there's even more chickens here. So many feathers. So many Socks for one.
There's so many flowers. There's cats. Kill the cat.
Kill the cat? Why?
Why not?
That's so cruel.
Oh, you're the one out here killing chickens.
You're the one who killed the baby chicken, Allie. That wasn't even needed.
I didn't do nothing.
You did it. You were caught in 4K.
That ain't me.
Oh, wait. There's torches all on these buildings.
I found 4 torches. That's all I have.
Give it to me, TBH. We're going to craft you.
Yes, yes, please.
Oh, wait. Allie, you said you have all those flowers, right?
No.
I have some.
Give me the flowers, Allie. Give me the flowers. You just stole that one.
Here are your flowers.
Full diamond armor. There you go.
Thank you.
Plaza, would you like to enjoy the bath with me?
We'd love to join you in bath, TBH. I'll get your back.
Do you guys need a lifeguard for your beach?
It's not a beach, it's a bathtub.
Wait, Nadway, how do you know that meme? You're like 2 years old.
What are you doing here?
Are we ready to craft the TBH?
I'm expecting us to all go in water.
All of us to go in water. You ready?
That is what I am expecting.
TBH!
It's a dance party!
Can we kill him?
I want to kill TBH!
Why did you kill the party? Someone socks for one. Someone crafts socks for one. Send him to space again.
Please.
Oh, no.
I'm so sorry for killing you, TBH.
You should apologize. Now the party is gone. Unless we get more torches.
Is four enough?
Four is enough.
Socks, why is it when you're making me, right? Why did you think of me as a man that twerks?
You don't twerk?
Only for the top bidders in chat.
Wait, if we're in a village, right?
In a village, yes.
Shouldn't we be able to craft laff?
Oh, is it because he's a villager?
Yeah, right?
I got bread.
Yeah, exactly. Here. We need bread. Wait, that's enough. Exactly three pieces. And now we need wool.
Wait, Socks, I have wool.
You have wool? Oh, my.
Yeah, that's got you.
Perfect. There. Wait, Juice, can you hold on to this for me? Okay, thank you.
Wait, no.
Why are you laughing? Huh? Why are you laughing?
No!
Oh my god, I didn't think this shit! It's time to make the ultimate villager.
Yeah.
If Laff's not here, at least he's here in spirit.
God, look
right there. What does he do?
Right click him.
He can trade.
You can trade with Laff?
Five emeralds for 49 Laff loaves. Three emeralds. Such good armor.
Yeah.
There's one problem. We're poor. Well,
how do we get emeralds? We killed all the villagers.
I'm not.
Unless we have someone who can make us really rich.
Me.
No, you're broke, Muffin. You're like, you live with your parents and you're 14.
I'm 11 and that's deep.
All right, we can make someone. You may have heard of him. His name is Dream.
Dream?
He can basically speedrun the game for us, but we need iron.
Socks, we could just cheat it in, you know? We're making Dream.
Oh, no. Wait, so we need to get iron, right? Wait, where's the cave, Muffin? You're the caveman.
Dig straight down.
Wait, dig straight down? Wait, that works perfectly.
That's a 10.
We just need two iron because we just need shears.
I got this.
Wait, Nadway, if you dig all the way down, can I drop you a socks for one and then you can come all the way back up?
Want to try it?
Please.
Give him the socks for one. Oh my god, Nadway, you
Nadway.
Can come.
He's coming.
Will I carry you back up? Oh my god, I can't.
He's coming.
I'm coming up.
Oh, oh my god. Press shift!
Get up!
Wait, someone
plays
water. Do we have water?
We
place
water!
Oh, he fell directly into the hole. Nice, Nadway.
All right, Nadway, smelt up the iron.
What if I don't want to, Socks? Are you gonna make me?
Sure.
Huh?
Please.
I'm sorry.
All right, we have the iron and we'll be able to make Mr. Dream. With this, we can make shears. With the shears, we get leaves. And then with the leaves, guess what we make? Mr. Dream, because guess what? He's green. Green is green.
Put him down, Socks. I am ready.
We got Dream!
Yes!
With Dream! Wait, don't let him fall in the hole. He does absolutely nothing. Dream does nothing now, right?
Okay.
But if you give him something to do, like give him a pickaxe, he's gonna go mining!
Wait. He's mining straight down. Are you sure this is Dream?
Dude, he is like 10 levels ahead of us. He knows exactly what he's doing.
Lead us to diamonds!
He's doing it. He's gonna do it.
Damn.
Oh.
He led us to diamonds!
Oh my god, it's good.
Wait, we needed that anvil plaza. Oh yeah, look at this. He mined diamonds. They're coming in my inventory.
Yes, I got diamonds.
Wait. Oh my god.
What? We're getting rich.
That's so cool.
Oh wait, there is a problem though. I don't know if he cares for emeralds.
Oh, so what's the point of getting Dream then?
We need someone a little better, a little stronger than Dream.
Hey,
who's stronger than Dream?
Not you, Muffin. I can make some more dreams. Okay, well, if you give Dream iron, he gets diamonds. But if you give Dream stone, he's gonna go get iron.
Two dreams?
There's more dreams.
It's a dream team.
They're gonna fill my inventory with iron. Look, we're gonna be rich.
Wait, give them a wooden pickaxe. They can go get coal.
Exactly.
Now that we have so many diamonds and iron, we can craft someone so far stronger.
Thanos?
Better than Thanos. We can craft Mr. Beast.
What?
Mr. Beast?
Oh,
he's a real steel.
Who has sapling?
I have sapling.
Give all the sapling. Get it? Because Mr. Beast grows trees.
Shut the up.
We take the iron from Dream. Bam! And we have Mr. Beast. They're gonna give us infinite money!
Make us rich! Give me!
And I won!
He's dropping stuff.
Blocks of emeralds. So many diamonds. They keep on going.
I'm not picking up anything.
Infinite money!
Give me your money.
Oh wait, I have so many emeralds. Wait, does this mean I can trade with Laff now? I can. Boom, boom, boom. Everyone gets money. Everyone gets stuff.
Oh.
Oh my, I'm fully loaded out. That goes for everyone. Everyone get rich from laff.
Oh my god, don't worry. I don't need that.
You're already stacked out. Yeah, I might as well get an amazing sword, an amazing pickaxe. We don't even need you anymore, Dream. All right, we're past you. Nothing personal. It's just business.
I bet I can cook. Where are your socks? I got pants. Come here.
You think you can beat me? You think you can beat me? You didn't even do any damage, man. This offer's too good. Don't you think with all this money and riches, we need some bodyguards?
Yep, we do.
It's time to craft Nadway.
Psych!
Nadway's no bodyguard.
Nadway.
I'm a bodyguard. What kind of bodyguard will he be?
Honestly, these 14-year-olds these days, I don't know what they're putting in Chick-fil-A. They're like ripped.
That's right.
All right, Nadway, it's time to make you. You're the bodyguard.
Okay.
You're gonna protect us. Cause look how rich we are. We have an emerald house. Is this your house?
Let's do a little tour.
Welcome to my crib.
We got the emerald blocks. All right, that's the tour.
See, the skeletons are coming. Okay, wait. This is perfect. This is why, wait, don't attack it. Don't worry, we don't need to do that. We're past that. Look, we got Nadway. I mean, Monica. She shoots a laser beam out of her head face.
What did you feed her, Nadway?
What have you been giving her, Nadway? Wait. We need even more protection. Nadway, I'm sorry, your Monica is not enough.
Wait, of course she is.
She's not enough. There's someone stronger.
Who?
It's gonna be Blaza.
Me, of course me.
Dude, why are there so many skeletons and creepers over here, man? It's okay. We got Mr. Blaza. Go! Blaza monkeys!
Blaza monkeys! Fight back!
Go. Wait, they're even killing the pigs. They're ruthless. They don't care. Wait, at this point, we're ready. We can just go fight the Ender Dragon.
I got all the eyes of Ender. I have 64 eyes of Ender.
Dude, let's just go. Where is it? It's this way. We're on our way.
Let us go.
Let's go.
And Blaza, do you have that anvil?
Yes.
We're just going to need one thing. We're going to need sugar cane. Yes, because we're going to make paper.
What is paper for?
It's for Meme God. He's the final. He's the final person we have to make.
I am the final boss.
What?
What the heck?
Meme God's the final person we need to make, but we can only make him in the end. Where is it? It's right here. Mine straight down. Go, everyone.
Okay.
Is everyone here? Allie, what are you doing?
Hi.
Juice is still figuring his way through the maze.
It's a maze.
All right, we've done it. YouTubers have brought us here to the end. Let's go. All right, now it's time to see the scariest thing of all.
Oh, no.
Mr. Meme God.
Wait, what?
Oh, it's just the dragon. I guess you're not in the game, Mimi.
Wait.
Or am I joking? We can actually craft Mimi with 4 end stone. Someone place down a crafting bench. Oh my god. Play that way. Place down the Monicas. Oh my god, I've done it. There you are, Meme God.
Monicas! All the Monicas!
We don't need Monicas. We got something far worse. And his name is Meme God.
Oh, let's go!
There.
Why do I...
Wait, why is he in a bikini?
He's useless without his medical degree. Get a piece of paper. Get the anvil down.
I got the anvil.
Pull it, place it down, Blaza. Where are you, Blaza?
I'm up here. 360.
Quickly, before the Ender Dragon spots Mimi. He looks too good.
I placed it.
Okay, quickly, who has paper? Wait, I got it. We're gonna name it medical degree. You see, he's useless all the time because he has a fake medical degree. But what if you actually gave him a real one?
Nothing would happen.
We gave him a real medical degree. He's on his way. He's going. He's destroying all the end crystals. He's flying.
Look up.
He's going for each end crystal. He's killing the Ender Dragon.
Oh my god.
He's already killed it.
He did it.
Wait, what just happened?
He literally just killed the Ender Dragon in 2 hits.
The power you would if he actually had a real medical degree. Well, if you guys liked that video and you want to see more, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe. Make sure to go check out Allie. She's streaming live this Friday, every day at this time. So go check her out.